Hello and welcome to the Florida A&M University, Florida State University College of Engineering.
The college is a joint institution of two universities, which means twice the opportunities of other institutions.
We'll show you around and tell you about some of the outstanding graduate programs and research happening here.
Let's go.
Under the motto of quality, growth, and diversity, the college is composed of five different departments. We're here in one of the laboratories of the Department of Chemical and Biomedical Engineering, where great things are happening. The department is composed of an active faculty, emphasizing the balance between teaching and research in the forefront areas of modern engineering.
We have a diversity of graduate students in the lab that come from a various background, and they bring their different scientific and engineering perspectives to different projects. This really helps them to take different views than even I would on some of the research and bring new and different information to it.
One of my main projects right now is a collaboration with the Mayo Clinic in Jacksonville, where they basically send us human tissue from patients that deceased from different types of neurodegenerative disorders. And the goal is basically to employ magnetic resonance imaging in order to establish any kind of biomarker that clinically can be used in the future to diagnose and establish these pathological conditions.
We utilize magnetic resonance imaging and spectroscopy in order to look at a variety of samples that are involved in degenerative diseases. So we use nanoparticles, we build RF devices, and we look at basically biological samples that range from single cells to in vivo animal models to even human samples.
The focus of my research is in efficiently trying to convert a biomass from a wide variety of sources such as food waste and forest waste into biofuels.
I chose to go to the College of Engineering because I wanted to continue on my work with Dr. John Collier and Dr. Ramakrishnan in their cellulose studies that I did when I was an undergraduate.
Civil and environmental engineering builds and shapes the world around us. The researchers, the faculty, and students here are solving real-world problems on a daily basis. The research here includes mechanics, environmental, transportation, and structural engineering.
Our research is in the field of environmental engineering. We are studying sustainable solutions for persistent aquatic pollutants. These can be the pharmaceuticals and personal care products we use every day at home that find their way into our water supply through the hydrogeologic cycle.
Leon County, like a lot of other counties in this part of the state of Florida, are having trouble with iron emissions associated with leachate in our landfills. And we certainly look forward to the work that you and your students are doing to help us resolve some of those issues.
For all my graduate students, regarding the landfill leachate, they come to the landfill sampling the leachate, and also they are heavily involved in the lab research.
Graduate students are essential to our work. We need both the curious mind and the willingness to get your hands dirty. That can be going to a wastewater plant to collect sludge samples and biologically treated wastewater, to the landfill to study how these processes work and how leachate is collected and treated, and then bringing that knowledge back to the lab.
The project I'm working on consists of treating landfill leachate, which is water that comes out of the landfills, and we're trying to treat them with a combination of advanced oxidation products and a membrane bioreactor, just to try to see if we could improve the overall quality of the water and probably potentially use it for irrigation or sort of commercial activities. And we also want to trace the degradation of trace organic contaminants in the landfill leachate, see if we can degrade these compounds.
The Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering is designed to provide advanced coursework and research experiences unlike any other. The goal is to equip students with an independent mastery of electrical engineering. And with a great track record, the program prepares students for a career in industry, government, and academia.
We have currently conducted research related to renewable energy distribution. One project is supported by National Science Foundation, and that project is to developing high-efficiency power conversion device, which can improve fuel economy of fuel system and the fuel cell hybrid electrical vehicle.
The project I'm working on is a fuel cell vehicle project. We did a lot of experiments on it, and we really improved the fuel economy by adding battery and ultracapacitor.
So the specific project I'm working on is to create a real-time digital test bed. What we're trying to do is to involve power through solar energy and wind, and also involve the end user. So when you are in your house, you can control when the power is delivered to your house and when it's not.
We're working on several different projects. One of them associated with the Navy Center's own converter development, looking at electrical machinery, energy management and control strategies for situations where there might be large pulse loads aboard the ship.
The project I've been working on over the past year is to develop a switch reluctance machine test bed where we will do power harbor in the loop experiments to run the machine in a simulated electric vehicle environment.
I chose FAMU-FSU College of Engineering for its great power program to work under Dr. Edgerton and for the student accessibility to the Center for Advanced Power Systems.
All the research here, both the Navy and the smart grid oriented research, has graduate students on every project. Currently we have 7 master's degree students and 3 PhD students working here in all the research that you see in the lab.
If you want to see dreams turn into reality, check out our industrial and manufacturing engineering department. The people here are designing the materials of tomorrow. Everything from lightweight electric vehicles like this car to high-flying aircraft.
We're working on a whole bunch of projects that take advantage of the engineering of materials. Say you take one material that is not as strong, that you mix a whole bunch of them together and you improve the strength. For several applications, for industry relevant applications, as well as for protecting our troops.
My project involves trying to develop a crack detection system for concrete infrastructure. Most of our concrete infrastructure is on the deterioration side of its lifetime, so it's going to be beneficial to us as engineers to develop a system that can detect these weak points.
I chose to study here at the College of Engineering because of the unique material research that's going on in composite technology and also nanotechnology.
Students is extremely important in the research because the majority work will be done by graduate students, and they also, through this research, they will learn how to start a project and how to manage a project and how to report results.
Well, I decided to study here because I was interested in the ongoing research. In addition, I like that our research group presented me the opportunity to apply some of the concepts learned in class. The project I am working on is in regards to the improvement of the mechanical, electrical, and thermal properties of carbon nanotube-based composites.
Diverse and monumental are two words to describe this next department. Mechanical engineering has a large growing faculty. Their diverse backgrounds, internationally recognized research, and educational expertise encompass all major fields within mechanical engineering. This leading graduate program provides students with the skills, knowledge, and philosophical grounding that will enable them to continue to grow throughout their careers.
Here at the Micro Nano Lab, we work with one-dimensional nanostructure, and we're particularly interested in making them, characterizing them, and integrating them with larger scale systems so we can actually form next generation devices and move towards nanoscale applications.
What really attracted me to the graduate program of the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering was mainly the faculty, their accessibility, and their helpfulness. Also, their involvement in cutting-edge research in fields such as nanoscience and nanotechnology.
We are involved in many interesting projects here at the College of Engineering in the robotics laboratory. Our projects are funded by both industry and by government. These projects usually involve robot design or robot control, and sometimes both.
My research is with Dr. Moore from the Mechanical Engineering Department. Focus is haptic robotics and its medical applications and also its use in teleoperation.
I'm working with Dr. Moore in the Mechanical Engineering Department designing a novel robot transmission where accurate gear placement is essential.
Our graduate students are being prepared for jobs in industry, jobs in research, and some of them are being prepared for academia. We try to tailor our project so that the graduate student gets what he or she needs for their career.
And as we mentioned before, the College of Engineering is a joint institution of Tallahassee's two major research universities, Florida A&M and Florida State Universities.
And if you'd like to learn more about our research programs or graduate programs, please feel free to visit our website or contact us directly.
The FAMU-FSU College of Engineering is turning dreams into reality. Come join us.